Wow. Terrence, can we light this shit up? I gotta see these cunts. What the fuck?
This is really cool.
I can't feel my legs.
Three years in the making, baby.
As soon as the dust settles, you can see a new world in place of where the old one has been. Your skin is crawling with dry, crusted mud, and your naked feet are wet in a pool of blood. And the whistle of the wind in your ears is so loud that your memories have blown up in a mushroom cloud. with the weapons and heavy cargo. I am the saber, the catapult, and bat. The top of the food chain in my habitat. I am the demon bearing misery and fear. And I spy you convulsing from way over here. I could pull you apart, or I could cut you to pieces. I could make you bleed.
Thank you.
pathetic dispassion has made you distort, and your seventh hurt is to kill the sport. You'd wound a small creature and watch it wibble, and lust to feel so bad that you'd force a giggle. So crooked and curled is your point of view. There is no other creature more malicious than you.
Yeah.
There is a secret I've been keeping, a story true and genuine, and I have not the candid heart to keep its burden clandestine. For its gravity is as weighty as a mountain capped in snow, and its memory repeats inside of me, ostinato. The fear upon their faces and the doomed fate of them all. I saw death become of light and life become of fire. I saw it from my hiding place within the quagmire. I bringeth forth the drama, unabridged and unignored, the battle of the Balrog and the mighty lightning lord.
Delicious!
a chef, and he's thrown us into a great pot. He is here, fully formed, and glowing red, and lapis hot.
Yeah. Hello, my name is Antagonist. I am a cyborg, born, if you may call it that, in a world that is dense and black, created without a desire, blessed without a desire for happiness, without the burning just to be. I like my desire back, my life is back, my soul back, my humanity. Oh, how I long for it, for a mirror I have meditated, like the primordial bush of an east quality. My superman pseudo wonder, I climbed and I clambered, and I ambled upon some understanding, to go beneath the virtual rainbow. I'm the rest of two human things, two things that a cyber can never do, two things that I strive for, two things between myself and mankind. Death and dishonor. I want the first permission. I want the nausea. I want to be sick. I want to feel the heart. It's magic. I want it to find passage through my cold figure. I want to make a myth. I want the odor. I want the spectacle. And I want it again. I want it all. And I would like to die a noble death, or a coward death, a hero's death, or a lonely death, to die in the arms of a lover, or the arms of an alien. I desire my catch of experience to pulsate through my quasar synapses, and then to be gone, expired, perished, fallen, dead, forevermore. becomes a spray, the spray becomes a stream, and the stream becomes a waterfall. Cunt is finally cascading from my input. The feed veins move through my breath and into my heart, where it has come to every inch of my body. I feel it snake through the knots of my deepest veins and eat through the walls of my hell. It leaves through the pores of my skin and it smells good. It drops from my crotch onto the floor and with a heavy slap it hits the ground and spreads. Inside my body, the pressure is too great, and like some ancient geyser I erupt. My head hits the roof and my body breaks apart with the force of the liquid blood. Vomit bomb, chunky shrapnel tears through everything around me. I am vomiting, I grow undisturbed. Bleeding through walls, I force myself upon others. I slide up legs and crawl down flows. I integrate and up triple and 10 times the size. I burn lakes into collagen, buildings into bile. I'm an octopus filling valleys with vomit barren. Castles crumble and landslides and I mount the rubble. Who tastes good? 10,000 times bigger. I think in the power of sockets and travel along the wires at the speed of light across vast electrical networks. I am electric. I am on fire. This is sex. I'm every one and every zero. 1 million. I am supercharged, flaming through storm with every cell, molecule and atom I can find. And cancer. I am crying. I am a rainbow unfurling across the sky. I am floating. I am money. 500 million. The world is my interior. It no longer spins. It is open. My density forces me outward. I am in orbit. 1 billion. I am Saturn, Venus, and Jupiter's storm. I am the weather. I am the sun heat. I am the night sky. 500 billion. The solar system is due. To the super belt and beyond. I fill the void. Exploding suns, comet, comet. Comet, comet, acid rain. Spills milk over the Milky Way. 1 billion. The stars are my show. Racing faster outward. Upward, downward, inward. Losing track of my pulse in the vomit first. Every nowhere, I am heavy, I am gravity. Nebulous pregnant with us, I'll say from birth. Expansion, I shall tear over time in all directions. I am a black hole shaking into the void. I burst through the skin of perception and into the next. Non-alien, the cosmic microphone background becomes transparent. Like rising dust, monsters into the walls of the coast moss, and it buckles like soggy breath. And arc energy accelerator, multiverse, entanglement, and time, centurion, time missing, critical density, contraction, singularity, everything and nothing, life and death, murder of the universe.
Sounds good, Lucas, brother, my man, Matt.